this up. I'll just lose a leg. It's mine.
Look, this is where the Pillar of Autumn crashed.
What?
The Pillar of Autumn. What
the fuck is that?
The ship.
It's
That's what the ship's name is.
Oh, what's going on with the fucking
textures are bad.
No.
I wish you could switch it in cutscenes.
Make cutscene, yeah.
It's bad down there too. Is it bad on yours?
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah.
Not too
serious. The layers are fighting over who gets top. I at one point knew how to fix that. But I don't know.
Aw, beans. Just missed it.
You did that on purpose, didn't you?
Oh, nice!
Dude, fucking sick entrance. That's what Master Chief's all about.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
So now we're running back through the barrier.
Ah!
Except there's flaws.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck all of this. I'm dead. That sim will fuck my chick, we know it. I feel like we're getting close to being even. Because you did get me three straight times in that warhawk.
How did I die this time?
How did you what?
Die.
Ghosts. I know we got 60 ghosts left. Killed them down here too. There's bad things. There's bad things happening in here. Got him. Let's go get that other one.
Everywhere right now is the worst.
character development.
The bridge.
The fuel rod exploded. That's what happened. Now it's not power. No one's happy about
it. Look at those pussy ass fish. Alright, Jill. See ya. I saw it and I knew it was gonna happen.
I never know, that could have been the right way out.
Could have been.
It wasn't.
My elbow hurts.
Your face hurt?
Kill me.
Ah, fuck!
Everybody got the same jokes. We suck.
But your bullets.
These don't react like they do in Overwatch. Okay.
This game is fucking 20 years older than Overwatch.
I mean, I'm just saying. Ah, fire!
Kill it. With fire.
Oh, God. Fucking Christ, what's happening?
We're teleporting each other. We'll never finish. That's where the playthrough ends, guys. The boss clever. I guess so. We started? We back there all the way to where we started?
I mean, I don't fucking know.
I hate you.
You're the worst.
How come you go to him?
Because he's
40
later.
Just hit me, you bitch.
No. Damn it.
Get it! The thing on his back! Get it, Levi! Hold still!
You're jumping
on your back!
It's behind me. Oh no, you went and actually started.
Well, he's on the line.
I don't know which way to go now!
He walked into that room like...
I feel like this has to be the way.
That's the way you jumped.
Yeah, I know the where you jumped. Oh. Well, I knew it. Be different? There it is. I just have to go to my key, the terminal.
Alright.
I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
Shut up!
Wait, I'm afraid that's out of the question.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured or destroyed?
He's in my
Cortana change your training? I can go betraying us now?
No, guilty sparks in the ship. Oh my god.
Human history, is it? Fascinating.
Little guy.
Little evil robot man.
Can we turn red at some point?
No, that's Portal.
Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its
time. I'm bullshitting. I never played Portal.
You would destroy this installation.
Video game, you fucking weeb.
Yeah.
Please stop the self
destruction.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer Earth? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless.
Oh.
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Oh, yeah,
I never.
Why?
He's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core.
Slam.
Even if I could get the countdown really started.
What?
I don't know what to do.
No.
Firepower, well, when is that? Crack
one of the engine
shields. Oh, man.
Fucking spoilers.
You don't even know.
Look how big that grenade is.
Look how bad those physics are. I'm coming with you.
It's hand animated.
Sentinels.
Sentinels! Chief, oh. Sentinels!
Oh no, we're getting fucked! Well, that was easy.
Runny.
That was easier than normal.
It is, it's easy.
No!
No, he's killing me! Oh no! We got real problems.
They can.
No!
I'm dead.
Oh, he's just flailing at me.
Alright, let's go.
The sound
got
words and music.
We're gonna fucking backtrack because we have to turn it upside down.
We had two of them?
Yeah, he's dual wielding ARs. One can do that. Oh, that's a dead. There wasn't no bullet for the shotgun.
I'm not mining anymore. Not worth it.
Yeah?
Oh, we got hunters.
There's
you got hunters.
There's shotguns everywhere.
With no ammo.
None of them have ammo.
Yep.
Module recommendations for Star Wars 5E.
Yeah? Me?
Heard it. Nah, I stuck a white guy upstairs.
Stuck a white guy upstairs? Bitch, I was on a fucking door.
Whoa.
He got behind us.
Oh,
they got me.
Oh my god.
Of course they're
evil. Oh my gosh. I hate you.
You need copyrighted.
Here comes UMG. All the dudes.
Found it. Oh, you bitch.
I'm dead.
What's wrong, Raggy?
Big oofing.
Oh god, you big oof! Everywhere.
He's made out of worms, Nicky.
Cummies.
No. Dude, half the reason I choose Zack is because he keeps walking in front of me.
So you can go where the action is, baby. Breakdown.
What's that one recon?
Where'd it go?
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
We got all these buttons we gotta push.
Yes, we know.
Jamie and Satan group here. What is it? What am I hitting?
I don't know, Levi. Who are you hitting on?
Hey. There is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
Small ice. Levi.
Oh, don't zoom down. God. It kills you. It's too far. We're going in the room.
No, hang on.
Got your right limping at you.
Would you fucking call me?
Yes.
Woo!
Thanks, everybody.
You shrine.
We have to blow up the fucking thing in here. That's what I was trying to do.
What?
What?
What? What the fuck did you say to me?
You gave me that!
I don't have any grenades now because I'm dead. Because I died. You gotta throw a grenade in there.
Good job. You didn't do it.
I think I did. Look at it, it's doing something. Oh no! No, I'm good.
Good man. Oh!
Guilty party to look at him. Yeah, I think.
Now you done really goofed. Fuck. You're asking too much of me. Look at your age. I don't have any more grenades. Yeah, no, it said they hit it with the grenades or a rocket. Uh-oh. I've got a grenade. But I also only have 3 bullets left in my assault rifle.
Like this mission, I do not follow.
Nope. I keep forgetting that I can't like hold it. Like once I hit left trigger, that's it.
Yeah, there is no cooking grenades.
Like, yeah. I'll cook wherever I want.
Oh, the fucking shield plugs went through it. Analyze.
On the thing?
Did it.
Fusion reactor number 1 destabilizing. Use explosives on the other
nice.
That's enough to trigger a wildcat explosion at your entrance.
Stop. I gotta do it again. Uh oh. Alright. I goofed. And I got a shotgun out of it. I shot nothing. Damn it. No, I can't fight you, please. I can't even get up from that side.
You jump on the thing.
can't fucking jump off of stuff for some reason. See what I'm talking about?
You said
feet. See? I got some weird lag.
The gravity is more for you.
I jump clean over it.
You're a son of a bitch, you know that?
That's not me, it's not my fault.
That's always the game.
Listen, they fixed a lot of this game. A lot of this game is still real broken.
Maybe you should try up. Going backwards. You jump there backwards.
Try to shut up.
Get a good angle on that.
Oh yeah. What a toss.
Hey!
Guy literally behind
right over. I'm going back over here. I don't either.
That what?
Huh?
Fully fucking stopped.
Grenades.
Would you open the thingy?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just ready. Where are we getting grenades from? There aren't. Where? They're not spawning.
Banks are open.
Now we can leave them all. Leave them all.
That did it. The Engine's gone critical.
Great.
Ninja? Nah, he went to Mixer.
We should move outside and signal for evac.
We have 15 minutes. Access to get off the fucking ship or explode.
There's a service lift.